I challenge you to find a more impressive young talent.
Very skilled, but also very arrogant.
The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up every night.
The Beast.
The most dominant competitor in WWE history.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
It is cowboy time at the Showcase of the Immortals.
Brock Lesnar has been a WrestleMania main eventer ever since his first WrestleMania, where he won the WWE title from Kurt Angle.
Since then, he's had many main event encounters against the likes of Triple H and Roman Reigns, even ended the Undertaker streak.
But this man has a WrestleMania chip on his shoulder after losing the championship unification match against Roman Reigns at the biggest WrestleMania match of all time.
This is the one type of match where any and all rules go out the window.
Well, there's a reason they named a premium live event after this type of match, Cole. The type of mayhem in an Extreme Rules match deserves the biggest possible stage.
Super kick!
Theory gets fended off.
Knee right to the gut.
The best kind of preparation you can undertake for an Iron Man match.
The Iron Man match is the ultimate test of endurance. Push yourself and not let the match get away from you.
Answering back!
And a nice takedown.
He can end it here! Strong kick out there.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
He's lost some of his win now. Oh, kicks right to the midsection. Opponent dropped in the corner. Unloading.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
That holds back Theory's attack.
Disrespectful.
Into the corner now.
This crowd.
Austin with an explosive sequence here.
Theory is picking up steam.
Wow, what a
strike to the back. Right hand. Hits him with the counter.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Brock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
Quick thinking from Theory. Oh, ouch. Oof. He fends off the attack. Perfect drop kick.
Tying up their opponent.
Buster of the knee. And a maneuver like that will leave you on unsteady legs, to say the least. Two. Kicks out at the last second.
That one came down to a razor-thin margin.
Oh! Well-scattered reversal there.
Punch, ugly, but effective response. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Uh-oh. He takes control.
Ducking out of trouble.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Ooh. And Theory able to adapt. Quick return to the ring.
Take yet another shot to the back. And now with a well-targeted attack.
missed. Looking for the suplex off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope.
Late in the game.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Theory expected that.
Hooked up.
DDT.
That can leave a mark for sure.
That's disrespectful.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Finally, Elbow finds the mark.
Lesnar cuts it off.
This is it.
1, 2, 3.
And he gets the fall late in the match. Turning the tables.
One response after another, back and forth. We got.
Pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Powerbomb! Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
The steps connect.
I hope he just watch it.
Tosses him back in now.
Stop the finish.
sure he's got a plan here.
More proof that you could knock the beast down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Boom!